Hello guys, welcome to Rocks and Crumbs. Thank you to the old subscribers, the new subscribers as well. If you haven't subscribed, please like and subscribe. Share this video to your friends and family. Rakib, how you doing?
Good, bro.
Nice one. We have Pooh Shiesty again.
Pooh Shiesty.
Don't say Pooh Shiesty. Alright, so yeah, Rakib.
A little loaded.
I know. But I saw Pooh Shiesty. Yeah, sure, and I'm like, wait, last time we did this video.
Yeah, so when we reacted to Pooh Shiesty, Lil Loaded was actually in the background.
Oh, for real?
Yeah, he was in the crowd.
Okay.
And that's,
okay.
I recognize him, but I didn't remember his name.
Mm-hmm.
Also, it reminds me of, the names are so similar. It reminds me of Loso. Is it Loso Loaded? I can't remember, but yeah, this is Lil Loaded, Pooh Shiesty, Link Up.
I just got the low, I bet you we beat them there. They think I was coming, this host at the drop. I bet you they see me there. I've got a party, I just got the low. I bet you I beat them there. They think I was coming, this host at the drop. I bet you they see me there. Cause I'm on demon time. Got my dog in the cell, so it's free to God. He been talking to.
Hold up. Mm-hmm. Isn't this the guy that killed his friend by accident? He's a little loaded.
He killed his friend by accident.
One of these rappers killed. They allegedly shot their best friend by accident.
For wow. And yeah. He died.
Yeah, the friend died, but like, was it Lil Loaded? Let us know.
That is so odd.
No, see, because I remember reading up about it. And I was like, damn. Mad. Like, what the hell? Yeah. Is it Lil Loaded? Let us know. But yeah, so far, right.
So far, the beat goes in.
Yo, and this guy's voice, isn't it? Wow, it sounds savage, isn't it?
Too much, he gon' see the nine. Feel the weight, this bitch up like a pussy drop. If the feds pick me up, bitch, I'm pleading the field. Hold the drip like a crutch to keep the bitch still. Hit that boy in his head, I was fiending the drill. I was made for the trenches, I'm built for the field. I ain't never ran, can a nigga lie on me. Glock by my hip, keep a fire on me. I think when my gun ain't got a mind on me. You start around the block with a window tint. Lock car down, get up in that bitch. 12 on the ass, so I hit my glint. That's fair time, nigga, that come with that shit. Real life was on, wrong with that shit. Let's smoke great blunts, I meant that shit. Watch my new songs, better fix that shit. Bitch, back with smoke. No Swiss shit. Block baby with a drink, had to switch that shit. Engineer go dumb when he mixed that shit. Back and drop like a drum when I hit that bitch. Nigga, fuck where you from, nigga, say something, bitch. I'm a real life soldier, I'ma face some bitch. When it's rustin' the blunts, I'ma face some bitch. Your brother went to jail, he ain't say nothing, nigga. When the court, he found out, we snitching. Put a nigga in the grave, now all y'all bitch. Turn my niggas up, now we all some glitch. Big Glock in my hand, but we all got rich. Put the whole gang slide, we all on mission. All y'all snakes, nigga, all y'all hissing.
I mean, his style is not too bad though, if I'm being honest. Like, I like the way with his energy in it. The way it's like, obviously we all know what he's talking about, and it's just the energy he puts behind it. I like that. Fucks with it still.
Man, it sounds like he's on smoke.
Yeah, weird. And
I know he's young as well. I think he's like 19 or something.
We've got Lil Wayne here, bro. Hey. Isn't he? Looks like him a little bit, you know.
But yeah, he's on his. Yeah, he's doing his thing.
Yeah, so far I like it. The beat is hard. I mean, the flow is not my favorite, but it's still, I like what he's doing, and I like his energy behind it, man. At times we need that when you're at the gym.
He's going hard. Like that. Yeah, he's going in. I'm feeling it. I may not look like I'm reacting, but like.
I bet you they see me there. I've got a party, I just got the low. I bet you I beat them there. They think I was coming, the host at the drop. I bet you they see me there.
Okay, precisely this time is hard.
This time, bro, he said two words.
Last time when I listened to him, yeah.
Is it because he's featured? Oh, no, this is his. No, it's not.
No. Last time when I listened to him, from the beginning till the end, I just did not like it. Yeah. His delivery, everything, it was just boring. But this time, it's just the way he came in.
Bet you I beat it.
I fucks with this too. Yeah. I like it. I like the way he came in.
Well, yeah, mm-hmm. Let's see, innit?
the spot, say a day on the R. Like if in the morning they send me the drop. We really got low from the helicopter, I'm 200 and no, I don't never stop. How you want it to go, you gotta pay the shot. It's a body on this, we ain't no problem. Play with any old man to get wet. Watch him down the scene, cause see the dog. We got scraped in the table, we're about a ball. Got an old Russian.
So why do Americans say, when they're saying straight or street, they say with a K, scrape.
I mean, it depends where they come from. And the grill, it doesn't make them probably pronounce it right, bro. I'm guessing.
I swear they purposely add the K though, like, just because it sounds better to them, maybe. I don't know. Let us know. But yeah, Pooh Shiesty, he seems very chill on this song, mm-hmm. like, very, like, mellow. In a sense, probably higher. But
I mean, his other song was like that, though.
I don't know. He just seems a little bit more chilled on this.
Go, we got plenty shot. It's a body on you, we ain't no problem. Play with any old man to get wet. Watch him down the scene, cause see the dog. We got scraped in the table, we're about to bomb. Got an old Russian cable, we turn the phone. I'm the A drug around at the baby bar. I'm not taking these drugs in my home.
Hold on, I actually think he said scraped.
Go back.
Like you wanted to go
scraped on the table, so they
we got plenty shot. It's a body on you, we ain't told from. Play with any old man to get wet. Watch him down the scene, cause see the dog. We got scraped in the table, we're about to bomb. Got an old Russian cable, we turn the phone. I'm the A drug around at the baby bar. I'm not taking these drugs in my whole problem. We ain't working for cheap, got the other dog. When it's time to go slide, take my revolver. It says a little nigga been loaded. Rockin' Cartier, I skip the rollers. Check the purpose and make sure they're coated. Shot the cops so much till I broke it. No, I ain't no more clear for ops when they send a low game motion. Get on point of been in call with me, you know we fully focused. This one was on KD, too sneaky, he get the closest. 76, 2 AR pistol, that bitch all go like a trophy. And all my 10 by 5%, when we creeped up, he couldn't even know it. Give up anything if you owe me, we slash shit like Nickelodeon.
The Oscar got a party, I took out the low. I bet you we beat him there.
We slang shit like what? Nickelodeon.
KD, you too sneaky, he get the closest. 76, 2 AR pistol, that bitch all go like a trophy. And all my 10 by 5%, when we creeped up, he couldn't even know it. Give up anything if you owe me, we slash shit like Nickelodeon.
The Oscar party.
Is that a we slang shit like Nickelodeon.
Yeah, that's what
is
I said.
Is it drugs? We
imagine
slang.
You, I don't know.
When you're slanging stuff, doesn't that mean you're doing?
Yeah.
You're not doing drugs yourself. Is it because the Nickelodeon like stars, isn't it? They grew up to be all like, not all of them, but like a lot of them are like drunk, like
addicted,
abusers, and
must be
they turn up messed up. I don't know. What the fuck, yeah.
Or maybe Nickelodeon they just keep posting shit. They're posting. I don't know. I'm just trying to think about it. So far, I like Pusha's this one.
I like on this, yo, his flow is hard.
Yeah, his flow is hard.
It's chill. It's like really chilled.
Yeah, he's chilled, but he's saying like he's dropping gems still.
I took out the low, I bet you we beat him there. Beat him there, think I was coming, this house at the drop. I bet you they see me there. I was got a party, I just got the low. I bet you I beat him there.
I bet you beat him there.
Think I was coming, this house at the drop. I bet you they see me there.
You know what I like about these songs here? You know when they finish rapping, the way the beat just drops after, the beat, the afterbeat is hard, man. That's what makes me like these songs, man. Yeah. Loaded.
Yeah.
I like your energy, man.
He's on the come up. He's on the come up.
We've got a lot of talents,
for
man.
Sure, man.
I like that.
For sure. Yeah, there was a song actually I previewed, and I think it was in the house, and it was like a POV style video, but I forgot what it was called. That was the first ever Lil Loaded song I've ever played or listened to briefly.
Mm-hmm.
But yeah, man, I hope he didn't actually kill his friend. But anyway, yeah, link up. Yeah, boy.
Yeah, thank you for the request, man.
Yeah.
It's a good video.
Thank you.
Yeah, thank you very much. Yeah, thanks for watching.
New. Like, comment, and subscribe. It helps us out. Yeah, man. Peace.
Peace. Peace.